Sometimes I feel so empty, so deserted and so lonely. And no one can take that pain away. Is living inside me. Should you love me? Would you love them just the same? Don't break my heart. Don't break my heart. I've been strong and brave. Sometimes lost my faith. And too many times threw caution to the wind. So if you try to understand me, would you crucify or damn me? Or stand by me like smoke around the flame? Don't break my heart, don't break my heart. I've been strong and brave, sometimes lost my faith. And so many times saw love come to an end. It's not the tears that I've cried. It's not a question of she let me down when she saw me crying. She said I had no heart. When my heart was bleeding, she turned around and laughed. Girls, don't cry for Louis. Louis wouldn't cry for you. When you walk the streets for Louis, you better do what Louis tells you to. I met Louis on a hazy morning when the bars were closing down. This woman, sir, misled me, hurt me in my pride. Who are you to judge me? Who are you to take her side? She cheated on me, mister, told me nothing but lies. I just had to teach her not to overstep the line. Girls, don't cry over Louis. He wouldn't waste a tear on you. When you walk the streets for Louis, you ain't walking down no avenue. I met Louis on an early morning in a sleazy part of town. I was gypsy and feeling kind of lonely. Louis offered me his arm. He said, you you've seen him on the street today, heading for some sleaze cafe. He wasn't alone. He wasn't alone. Some beauty hung onto his arm. I shouldn't need to be alarmed now. He's done it before. Yes, he's done it before. Where and how? I don't want to know. You think she's one of his old flames, some fiery looking kind of dame. You found her dull but just the same, she stole the show. I don't want to know. Isn't it a crying shame you wouldn't mention any name? Afraid I couldn't stand the pain or take a blow. Well, I don't want to know. You've seen him on the downtown side, drinking hard and acting wild. He was not alone, not on his own. You say he looked a sorry sight, you know he's had another fight. Well, he's done it before. Yes, he's done it before. Where and how? I don't want to know. A smile breaks on your poker face. Tell me you're gonna throw the ace of spades and drop it and watch me fall on evil days and let me go. No, I don't want to know. Why don't I try to understand? He's just as weak as any other man. He'll come back to me in the end. Now isn't that so?
They're out to party and they keep it going till the morning light. They've been sleeping all day long, now they come alive. She on the night owls when they gather dressed up through the night. They're out to party and they keep it going till the morning light. Yeah, the boys are watching from the corner of their eyes, talking of some hero's latest crime. And then they leave the circle one by one once in a while. If you wanna keep it going, ain't it time that we all have another life?
on the phone and called the girl, said, meet me down at Curly Pearls, where na-na-na-na.
Na-na-na-na.
In my high heel shoes and fancy fads, I ran down the stairs, hailed me a cab going, na-na-na-na.
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 Oh, na-na-na. Na-na-na.
Na-na-na-na.
Na-na-na. When I pushed the door, I saw Eleanor and Mary Lou swinging on the floor going, na-na-na-na.
Na-na-na-na.
Sue came in a silk sarong. She waltzed across as they played that song. I mean, na-na-na-na.
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 Oh, na-na-na-na.
Na-na-na-na.
Što se sada okom vidi. Zagonetke su ostale neodgonetnute, ili pak mnoge od njih, iako su na svetlo sunca izronile građevine koje nemaju u drugim krajima sveta sebi slične. Ovdje nekad, kao što se da vidjeti, cvetao život, trebalo je mnogo rada, nadahnuća i strpljenja da bi se uz pomoć ondašnjih tehničkih znanja podigao ovaj grad mašte. Malo je reč tih poruka, a mnogo nemih tajni. Naša pesma o plavom oku pod meksičkim plavim nebom. Jednog dana, na jednom od isprepletenih puteva prostranog Meksika, sreli smo naše gore list, slovenačku porodicu. Ne zna se ko se kome više obradovao. I to je pravi razlog da se na brzinu napravi igranka u zvuke naših pesama. Osjećamo se kao kod kuće, rekli su članovi Branka Krsmanovića. Osjećam se kao da sam se vratila starom zavičaju, rekla je Slovenka Micika.
Vse delajo trdo, vse imajo vrte, en imajo več, en imajo manj. Vse so dobro delavce in vsak jih rad usluži. Nikoli imajo težave za delo najde.
Dan po dan, kilometar po kilometar, koncert po koncert i turneja se bližila kraju. Osjećanje dobro obavljenog posla bila je najveća nagrada. Ali ipak, najveća nagrada je dobijena još dok je meksička publika burnim aplauzima pozdravljala uspešno izvedene igre i pesme u koncertnim dvoranama. Iz Beograda je stigla vest da je Branko Krsmanović dobio nagradu Avnoja za 1977. godinu. U Jugoslovenskoj ambasadi, uz mnogo radosti, sa mnogim zvanicama, u prazničnom raspoloženju, proslavljena je najradosnija pobjeda, nagrada Avnoja. Uporni rad entuzijasta amatera kroz više od tri decenije krunisan je pravim društvenim priznanjem. Za stotine i stotine mladića i devojaka Krsmanovićevih ansambala, koji po završetku studija odu putevima svoje struke i svoga života, ne postoji ni lepša ni veća nagrada od zvaničnog priznanja društva za predani rad i od aplauza ushićene publike. Tu se stiču krajnji i najlepši ciljevi pravog kulturnog amaterizma. Za sve one koji su bili i koji će doći u Krsmanović, to je blistavi medaljon mladosti. To najveće priznanje zaslužile su sve generacije od 1945. od kada su se u Krsmanoviću studenti Beogradskog univerziteta počeli skupljati, nošeni entuzijazmom i željom za umjetničkom kreacijom. Jedno putovanje puno lepote se završava, da bi u sebi ponelo dovoljno razloga da se možda nekad ponovi. Ako postoji nešto što je trajno, kao Asteška piramida sunca, koja nam je jednom poslužila kao najčudnija kulisa za igru, onda je to čovjekova težnja za lepotom.